Hello, Miles. Yeah, what's happening? Can't do the show's about acapella music. Strictly vocals, no musical instruments. I know it's vocals. Yeah, but you can't sing either. You cannot sing on the show. You cannot sing!
Izzy on line 3, Spike.
Dizzy, it's Hannah. I have not changed my mind yet. The show's about acapella music. I know you're a great trumpet player, but you cannot play the trumpet on this show. You cannot play the trumpet on this show.
Spike, line 3, Roberta Flack.
Roberta?
Spike, am I hearing you right?
You said this was a show for great performances, didn't you?
Acapella, man, how could you do that to me, man? I thought I was your boy. Man, why are you gonna diss me like that?
I must not be hearing you right.
Wait a minute. Wait. You're not using me?
So what's the deal, Spike? It is about music, isn't it?
Come on, just let me compose a little something just for the opening. You know, something that goes like this.
Acapella?
You mean it's all acapella? Nice.
Acapulco?
Damn, man, it's too bad. I got all these season tickets to the Knicks games. You're gonna have to get your own now.
You mean you're not gonna give me a chance? I've been practicing.
Stop. Hey, stop the projector. Wait. Spike, this is great. I can't believe it. You got David Dinkins up here playing the
mayor,
monitor.
David Dinkins.
Honey, give me a break. How did you get all of these people?
Just asked him.
Just asked him?
When I told him you were in it,
huh?
It was no problem.
Oh, come on. Don't flatter me.
In front of you in it, they said they'd do it.
Spike, this is great. This is so classy. Acapella, PBS. I love it. You know, it's like so artistic. It's more artistic than anything I've done in a long time.
A long time.
Well, maybe I shouldn't quite put it that way. Well, yeah.
You've been in network TV too long, Debbie.
Now, wait a minute, Spike, now. That's not fair. That brings up a good point. I mean, you have not invited me to be in one of your feature films yet. You know, put me up there on the big screen.
We'll have a lot more films left to make.
Well, I would hope so, but what is it? I mean, is it because I'm a mother? I mean, you know, we could play a love scene together. You know, I'd be good with you, Spike. I can control you, you know, and they don't know that out there, but I think I could work with you. A love scene with Debbie and Spike. I know you're jealous. You think my husband will get mad and
Norm Nixon?
Yeah.
Me and Norm are cool. Did he beat up Richard Pryor after that tour love scene you did with Richard and JoJo Dancer?
What?
No, right?
Well...
So why would he jump on me?
Could we roll the next reel, please?
Toward
love scene. Spike is getting personal. And honey, stop serving that pizza for lunch.
Yo, what time is it? Who's got the time?
Somebody's gonna be there?
Debbie, what did I say? They'll be there. This is their last stop before they go home. You wanna see a duel?
Yeah, I wanna see it.
Okay,
I wanna see it,
but that's where we're going.
Hey, the sun's not even up yet. It's early. I just wanna make sure somebody's gonna be there, you know?
They'll be there. All we have to do is look for the best place with the best echoes, and they'll be there.
Okay. What are they singing about this early in the morning, honey? Please tell me, what are the children singing about this early in the morning?
We'll find out.
Hey, look, I'm thrilled that you're at least taking me somewhere. Usually when I come, you don't even have time to take me anywhere, you know?
I'm thrilled that you're here.
Yeah. Yo, make the left here. Yeah. Here. Let's get the camera ready. I don't want to miss nothing. We should be loaded, ready to move once we pull up.
Come on, camera. Tina told me about this place.
Tina.
Tina.
You talking about Miss Ice Cube Queen Tina. Mookie, wookie, ookie.
Thank God for elbows.
Elbows.
Thank God for kneecaps.
Get out of here.
Thank God for
Don't
lips.
You say it. You are so bad.
Lips.
Now, who's going to be in here?
Singers.
Singers, don't be mysterious with me, Spike. Come on, tell me, what are we going to see down here? Oh, no, darling. Darling, it's so dark down there, honey. Do you have a flashlight? Have you been there before?
What did I say? Tina told me about this.
Darling, we are in Brooklyn. What do you think we are doing, Spike?
Look, just because
it's too dark
your
down
butt's
here.
Always in Cali.
Don't tell me about Cali. It's dark down here. Well, I don't hear any singing.
Come on.
Well, where are the people that are singing?
They're over here.
Where?
Shh. Don't you shush me.
What? Uh-oh.
Tails. You guys first.
Back to back. Belly to belly. Yes, my friend. Back to back. Belly to belly.
It was a zombie jamboree, took place in the New York cemetery. It was a zombie jamboree, took place in the New York cemetery. Zombies from all parts of the island. Some of them were great Californians. Since the season was carnival, they got together in Baccarat. They were singing back to back, ooh, belly to belly. Well, I don't give a damn, cause I'm stone dead already. Back to back, oh, belly to belly. It's a zombie jamboree. One female zombie, she wouldn't behave. See how she's dancing out of the grave. In one hand she's holding a quart of rum, the other hand was knocking a conga drum. You know the lead singer starts to make his rhyme, while the other zombie's rocking in time. One bystander, he had this to say. It was a trip to see the zombies break away. And they were singing back to back, ooh, belly to belly. Well, I don't give a damn, cause I'm stone dead already. Back to back, whoa, belly to belly. It's a zombie jamboree. And they were singing back to back, oh, 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 belly to belly. Well, I don't give a damn, cause I'm stone dead already. Back to back, come on, belly to belly. It's a zombie jamboree. Back to back, everyone we sing. Back to back, and belly to belly. Then back to back, oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, what a zombie jamboree. From Times Square to the Statue of Liberty. Uptown, downtown, zombie jamboree. Ooh-ba-ooh-ba-ooh-ba-ooh, yeah, yeah. There's the high wire zone between the world trades. A King Kong zombie on the Empire State. But the biggest zombies, Tokyo to Rome. The zombies who call this city home.
What they do, huh?
Back to back, ooh, belly to belly. Well, I don't give a damn, cause I'm stone dead already. Back to back, oh, oh, belly to belly. It's a zombie jamboree. And they were singing back to back, come on, belly to belly. Well, I don't give a damn, cause I'm stone dead already. Back to back, ooh, belly to belly. It's a zombie jamboree. We do the limbo. Back to back, whoa, belly to belly. Well, I don't give a damn, cause I'm stone dead already, yeah. Back to back, come on, belly to belly. It's a zombie jamboree.
Hey,
hey, hey,
hey.
1, 2.
If you love me like you're saving, baby, let me lead the way, cause I need you.
Need you.
Come on, cause I need you.
Need
really, 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 I really need you. If you want me to be true, oh baby, I'll let you tell you, then I need you.
Need you.
Oh, to be true.
Need
really,
you.
Really, really, I really need you.
We'll fight all night long and I'll give in when I'm wrong. But if we're to make it through, you have to admit
when you're wrong.
I need you. I really, 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 really do.
How can you walk away with no regard for love you gave? You know that I need you.
Need you.
When I am wrong, but if we're to make it through, you have to admit I need you. Oh, darling, to be true to me.
If my child's not at home, you leave a message on my phone, because I need you.
I
baby, need you.
Cut. Yeah, Rockapella.
That was fun. They're funny.
My sister's bad, ain't she?
Yeah, a little wincy. She's hot.
Shoot image.
Yeah.
But now I want to take you to the restroom.
To the restroom, Spike? I don't have to go.
To hear something. To hear something.
What you talking about?
Why are you always so dirty, nasty?
Dirty? What nasty. You talking about, nasty?
You know, restrooms have great acoustics, Debbie.
Spike, I know that. I sing in the shower all the time. That's how I got my record deal. You heard my single, you heard my video, you saw it. Boy, you got that special look. I got that. Honey, don't you walk away from me while I'm singing, Spike Lee. You should put me on your next movie track album. Maybe you'll sell a record
Debbie,
too.
Debbie, well, Debbie, please. Let's get this laid in first.
All right, get in the light, baby, in the light.
Oh, this is it. Mint Juleps. Take one.
Your heart slip away from me.
Don't let your heart slip away from me.
I'll never let anyone walk by my side. I'll never let them come into my life. They say I'm going crazy. I know that it's true. If I'm really going crazy, it's all over you.
Don't let your heart slip away from me. Don't want my heart to be lonely. Don't want my heart to stray. I need to love somebody. I'm glad that you came my way. My world's really empty until you came around. I hope you know I'm gonna love you. I'm glad that you are here.
Cut. Yeah, but you know it's a pressed musical form. Nobody knows nothing about it. And it's old as the human voice itself.
That's right, Gregorian Chan is acapella. Hey, it's not
all
doing.
Hey! Don't be walking on my wet floor.
Oh.
We're the Persuasions.
Say what?
Persuasions. Singing group, acapella.
Say, you Debbie Allen, ain't you?
Oh, yeah, hi. How are you? Oh, this is my
I know who that is. I ain't never been no fan of no man. Sure, it's good to meet you, though.
Oh. Debbie. Thank you.
The Persuasions.
Yes, nice to meet you.
Right up the steps. And hey! Watch out for my floor, would you?
I think I hear him.
Yeah, I hear him too.
Persuasions.
I love it. You know what? I've never seen Persuasions.
You'll see him soon.
Do. love you, I love you. I love you, 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 I love you. I love you for sentimental reasons. Down on Fulton Street in Brooklyn, we used to harmonize. Me, Jay, Jimmy, and Tubo, Joe, and some other guys. We were singing oldies, but they were newies then. And today when I play my old 45s, I remember when we used to practice in the subways, in lobbies, and in halls, even in the doorway, singing doo-wops to the walls. And if we went to a party and they wouldn't let us in, we'll lock ourselves in a bathroom so nobody could get in. 'Cause we were looking for an echo, an answer to our sound, a place to be in harmony, a place we almost found. Sang songs by the moon glows, the harp tones and the dells. When we sang sincerely, we really sang it high. Even though it was falsetto, we almost reached the sky. We made a lot of changes since 1965. Had a lot of arrangements we used to harmonize. Now we've turned into oldies, but they were newies then. And today when I play my old 45s, I remember when I used to sing with my friends. We were looking for an echo, an answer to our sound, a place to be in harmony, a place we almost looking for.
We'll keep on looking.
Company, please note.
Hey, look, I'm thrilled that you're at least taking me somewhere.
Debbie, I know how to show a girl a good time. This place has the best echo in Brooklyn.
Ba-dum-boom-boom, 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 ba-dum-boom-boom.
Small Christian school in Huntsville, Alabama, called Oakwood College. And we were rehearsing in a bathroom one day, getting ready for a performance that evening. And Mark Kibble came into the bathroom and added a fifth part to what we were doing and sang with us that evening. And then he introduced me to Mervyn Warren, who joined the group, making it a sextet. And from there, we started building what we have now.
Sometimes we call the style contemporary Christian a cappella pop jazz.
All that I know, I thank my God. I've got
something within me. Yeah. Oh, yes. Something within me, Lord,
within me, Lord, within me, Lord, within me, Lord, within me, Lord, within me, Lord, within me, Lord, within me, Lord,
something within me,
Lord, within me, Lord, within me, Lord,
that banishes pain.
Within me, Lord, within me,
Lord,
within me, Lord, within me, Lord, within me,
Lord,
within me, Lord, within me, Lord, within me, Lord, within me, Lord, within me, Lord,
something within me. Oh yes,
when I have you got something, brother,
I
never got that burning desire. Inside of
I know
you,
we got hope.
But others and more.
I know we got hope. Yes, I know we got hope.
Hey man, I've got
I know
it.
We got hope. Yes, I know I got something within me. Oh, something within
me, Lord, within me, Lord, within me, Lord, within me, within me, Lord, within me, Lord, within me, Lord, within me, Lord,
something
within me, Lord, within me, Lord.
Explain, oh yeah, all that I know, I thank my God, I've got something within me, yeah. I've got something
within me,
I got it, yeah, I've got
something within me,
oh yeah, I've got something within me,
The thing about a cappella music is you don't have to drag around equipment. You don't have to practice piano 5 hours a day. Maybe you vocalize half an hour a day, but that's it. Okay, you travel light, you work light, and there you go.
There's some misconceptions about a cappella, Bear.
Yeah, a lot of people think that a cappella means without clothes.
Well, good night, Mrs. Landers. It was really nice meeting you and Mr. Landers and having dinner at your lovely home. And I especially enjoyed the jello mold with the onion skins and the mushroom caps. I thought that was delicious. What's that? Oh, yeah, I'll make sure I have Laverne home by midnight, and she'll definitely buckle up for safety. Good night.
Down the road and over the hill, I took my baby riding in my automobile. Just riding along me and my heart's desire.
Bow. A flat tire.
Well, now I took out my jack, I reached for my spare.
That's right.
A hole the size of Brooklyn, and she was flat as a chair.
Whoa.
I picked up my pump and started pumping back.
Bow.
another flat.
Well, I was standing there looking, thinking about my feet when along came Charlie in his 88. My baby jumped out and flagging Charlie down.
He said, hop in, babe, I'll drive you back to town.
Well, I was all shook up and feeling bad, just thinking about the fun that we could have had. I just about figured out what to do.
The others blew. Charlie had his girl and he had to catch him.
Well, I was gone into it about 82 when something said to me, somebody's following you. I looked in my mirror and bless my soul,
it was the highway patrol.
Bow, wow, wow, wow.
Damn tire. Get down on my knees in the road.
Flat tire, head, beep, 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 beep. A flat tire, head, 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 head.
Where's that jack?
Flat tire, head, 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 head. Some flat tire, head, head, head.
Baby, I got a job for you.
Flat tire, head, beep, 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 beep. A flat tire.
Bow. Next time, I'm gonna take the bus.
We've been together for about 2.5 years. And within that 2.5 years period, we've covered a lot of ground again. Here comes that word. We've done commercials and things of that nature. I think how we got together, Paul Simon was looking for some singers and so forth, and he gave me the chore to go out and try to find some people for him. And I did that. And in my zealous trip to find these people, I ran across these people. And we've been together ever since, and it's been very prosperous. Thank you, Paul.
Thank you.
That's great.
Oh, when the sun beats down and burns the tar upon the roof, and your shoes get so hot you wish your tired feet were fireproof. A blanket with my baby is where I'll be.
Under the boardwalk,
out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
ooh, we'll be having some fun.
Under the boardwalk,
people walking up.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be falling in love.
Under the boardwalk, boardwalk.
On the park, hear the happy sounds of a carousel.
We're turning round and round.
You can almost taste the hot dogs, French fries they sell. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea,
by the sea, by the beautiful sea.
On a blanket with my baby.
Under the boardwalk, out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
ooh,
we'll be having some fun.
Under the boardwalk,
people
cappella, it is possible to do any style of music, to do anything, and you can do reggae, you can do pop, you can do soul, because there is no, you know, there's no guitar in the back or drum beat, you know, banging 10 to the dozen. It is possible, and that is what Mint Juleps tried to do. We tried to do every style and everything so that we cannot be put under, you know, any lid saying this group does only gospel or only reggae or only pop.
One, two, three, four. Appointment was my close friend, but then you came and it's departed, and you know he never showed his face again. That's why your love keeps lifting me, keeps on lifting me, lifting me higher and higher.
Ladysmith Black Mambazo, we took the name from our township because Ladysmith is the name of the township, and then Mambazo is the axe, chopping axe. Now we like that because we wish to pave the way with our voices, which is the symbol of axe. And then black, all right, we are black. And especially, I was just driving the Black Oxen, and then that's why I called my group Black Oxen.
Nance Mali, Nance Mali, Elanda Sinziswa Panza Mkotini. Imali, Sase Saibone Mali, Elanda Sinziswa Lente.
Train. Whoa, I'm going home on the morning train. Whoa, better evening train. might be too late. Oh, I'm going home on a morning train.
I just think it's something spiritual about it. I think that it was a calling for us to get together and do what we're doing. This is an acapella trip, but we didn't set out to do this acapella. We wanted to use a band. We wanted to be like everybody else, but we couldn't afford a band at the time. And we started standing on the corner doing it, and people would come up and say, wow, you guys are great. And we just continued with it. Acapella is not something that was started by the Persuasions. Acapella been around long before the Persuasions was even thought about. But it was an art that was in the state of being forgotten. And we continued with it. We just continued to do it. And the gratifying thing about it now is that we're seeing that all these years that we put into it now is paying off, because look at all the groups that you got on the show, the Take Six,
True Image,
all these people Ladysmith. Now are doing acapella. So this is something that people years ago, some people tried to discourage us, say, well, you can't make it in this business singing acapella because people want to hear a band. And we say, yeah, okay, that's cool. But we continue to do it. And now they say the Persuasions, the Godfathers of acapella. Makes me feel great, man. I feel really great behind that.
Tell
the Godfather,
that.
Yeah.
The walls night, even though we ride and runs, I had to find you. Wondering if I ever would. But there had to be some kind of something or someone to whom I bring out the best in me. Only the greatest ever could. And you caught my eye with a glow too wonderful to ignore.
Better sight
I took
in your light,
one look
shining down
through heaven's door. I never thought I'd ever stumble out of darkness and prize the view, but this time I found a goal of mine in you.
But hard to believe my life is changing,
but now I gotta keep passing it along. Down in my heart I knew there'd be someone like you someday.
Off the move,
hear me,
knowing you,
see me,
chosen me,
just to lead the way. And prize the view, but this time I found the gold mine in you. I have to admit, I never thought I would ever chance upon a love I could hold on to, but this time I found the gold mine in you. I have found a treasure that no one can measure, but it's true. I can't begin to calculate my wealth, and I never, ever stumble out of darkness and prize of you. But this time I find
you,
and finders are keepers. I never thought I would ever chance upon a love I could hold on to. I never thought I would ever spot a ray of hope in the residue. I never thought I would ever find another prospect to interview. But this time I found a gold mine in you. I have to admit, I never.
it's the message in our music that is that we try to have at the forefront of everything that we do. Again, like Dave said earlier, we believe that Christianity isn't some place you go once a week. It's a way of life, and we want to share with people our way of life through song, and to encourage young people today that that a Christian wholesome life can be led and not miss anything. In fact, you have all to gain when you do give your life to Christ.
Dip, diddle, dip, boom.
Trickle, trickle, splash, splash. Tell me how long will this rain last? The rain keeps dropping, there ain't no stopping. Tell me how long will this rain last? Trickle, trickle, splash, splash. And I just got to see my sweet gumdrop. She's there waiting, and I'm hesitating. Tell me just where will this rain stop? The
For the last two seasons, we've had the, like, God-sent blessing of performing on The Cosby Show, which has been, like, we can't even replace what that has done for us. It's, like, given us so much. What we do is we warm up The Cosby Show audience, and what has happened since we've been doing that, everybody in the show has been so great to us. They sing with us, and we sing with the audience. And even Mr. C himself comes and sings with us. And because of it, just by being a part of the show, a lot of good things have happened to us. I'd like to thank God, and I'd like to thank you, Mr. C. Hey, thank you very much.
I know we can make it.
take it slow. Easy. I wanted it easy. Nowhere left for me to go.
Influences go. as the group, we were influenced by the group who were singing at the local theatre where we used to work, because we did the five songs that they did in the show, and they were Lieber and Stoller numbers. So it was like Stand By Me, Broadway,
Drip Drop,
things like that.
I grew up listening to reggae and country and western music. That is what I grew up listening to.
Same
but
here, dear.
Mostly, you know, at home, a lot of Motown and, you know, Aretha Franklin and stuff like that, and, you know, Michael Jackson even, you know, and stuff.
Set me free. Yeah, 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 yeah. Why?
Nice to be here to bring our music. Our first song is a war song. It was sung by warriors in times of war. When they were preparing for war, they sang this type of music to get more energy to fight. So if you hear strange sound to you, don't run away, stay there. Yes. The song is about a man who was talking too much and they wanted to arrest him. He fled across, leaving behind his bride. Now the bride is alone at home, crying for her husband.
Oh, shame for the bride. Magoti chiverem fagwe.
Magoti chiverem fagwe.
Magoti chiverem fagwe.
Magoti chiverem fagwe. Sato salo magoti ten chiverem fagwe.
Oh, sitoni
pasalo bol. Salo bol angen kongo sapele la son. Magoti chiverem fagwe.
Agakulu.
Arakulu mukipa magwe fulumpe omlomo wake ukele sema bafuru gumbo puvalege uwele
ayano ne
ayano imbusi ofu ayano ayano imbusi ofu ayano
ayano ne
ayano imbusi ofu ayano ayano imbusi ofu ayano.
Together by singing our anthem song, Nkosi Sikelela Afrika. God bless Africa.
Nkosi Sikelela Afrika.
Oh,
Mali uphakanye Yesu, dumo lwayo. Yizwa emithandazo yethu.
Thank you so much. Thank you. God bless you.
I just wanted to talk a little bit about our influences. We started listening to
Acapella, I started listening to the Persuasions, and they really had a great impact on me, and I guess on some of the other guys. And it's certainly an honor to be singing with them in a show.
Well, we're not actually singing with them.
No.
Right.
We're warming up for them, basically, is what's happening. We're like the warm-up act for the warm-up act for the Persuasions, but that's a good thing.
In fact, yeah.
I think that's a good thing.
We were talking to the Persuasions, after listening to the Persuasions for 10 years and finally meeting Jerry Lawson, and he said to me, so what songs are you guys doing on the show? And I was just like, I couldn't speak. It was just like I was meeting this guy whose voice I had listened to for 10 years and whose every vocal exercise I had mimicked for 10 years, and there he was. And here he is in the show.
Like, we all lived in the same neighborhood. And on Sundays, about 30 or 40 of us, I'd go out there and play some football or basketball, whatever. And I didn't know Jimmy was living up the block. Lawson lived just about 4 or 5 blocks up. I never knew, this guy always used to be singing, but I didn't know who he was. I thought he was crazy. you know, he used to always try to tackle me, though. He couldn't get me, though, did he?
Yeah, walking up and down the street every night singing. That's after work.
Yeah. Yeah. How you meet Brooke?
Well, I was walking up and down the street every night singing. And I was working at a store downtown, and I was a singing elevator boy. And he got on the elevator, him and his wife. And he said, you sing? And I said, well, you know, I try. And from there, we get together every night, and me and him, we started singing. And we met some more guys in the park, and it was like 40 or 50 guys. Then when it weeded out, people started saying, you guys sound like y'all should have a group. And there it was, you know. And then he introduced me to Joe. And then Joe introduced me and Jimmy to Tubo. And then
Jimmy Dockett
introduced Dusty's Jay. And there it was. And from there, it went to a car. And from that point, the people in the neighborhoods were saying that we needed a name. So Jimmy got the Bible, and he said that Jesus Christ had to persuade people to follow the religion. And he said, what better name for us than the Persuasions? And 27 years, we're the Persuasions.
When this old world starts getting me down, and people are just too much for me to face.
Up on the roof.
Well, listen, climb way up to the top of the stairs. All my cares just drift right into space.
Up on the roof.
Lord, at night the stars put on a show. I go up where the air is fresh and sweet.
Up on the roof.
Oh, I get away from the hustling crowd. All of that rattle racing noise down in the street.
Up on the roof.
Well, on the roof, the only place I know. Well, you just have to wish to make it so. At all the room, the only place I know. Up there, the well below, and then I'll go. I keep on telling you, right smack down in the middle of town, I found a paradise that's trouble-proof.
Up on the
roof. Oh, Lord. And if this world starts getting you down, there's room enough for two up on the roof.
Up on the roof.
Up on the roof.
Up on the roof.
Oh, come on, baby.
Up on the roof.
Oh, come on, honey.
Up on the roof.
Everything is all right.
Up on the roof.
Everything is all right.
Up on the roof.
We gonna walk
up on the roof.
Oh, oh.
complaints about me never taking you nowhere when you come to Brooklyn.
I know. We had a good time. Hey, good you time. Know what? Maybe my next record album, I'll do it a cappella. What you think?
What?
Reach out of arms, pass on the love to the little children. Don't hold back, say it again. Don't hold back, Lord have mercy. Don't hold back, pass on the love. Say it again, don't hold back. No, don't hold back. Don't hold back.
Don't hold back,
pass on the love. Well, listen, today we turn the corner. We got to start to make things right. We got to come step out from the darkness. We're switching on the light. We got to teach our children the sense of worth and pride. We better get the feeling their emptiness inside. We got to
break through the fear.
We got to bounce
through the hate.
Reach out of arms.
Reach out of arms.
Pass on the love to the little children.
Don't hold back.
Say it again.
Don't hold back.
Lord have mercy.
Don't hold back.
Pass on the love. Say it one more time.
Don't hold back.
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 Pass on the love. Well, listen, sending out our message to those that hurt and feel alone. We got to build a world where every child belongs. It's the law of truth and gentleness. No man can be above. Where the melody is ignorance, the antidote is love. We got to
break through the fear.
We got to bust
through the hate.
Reach for the stars.
Reach for the stars.
Pass on the love to the little children.
Don't hold back,
Lord have mercy.
Don't hold back.
Well, well.
Don't hold back.
Pass on the love.
Don't hold back,
pass on the love to the little children.
Don't hold back,
come on children.
Don't hold back,
come on Lord.